Officials in Ocean County, New Jersey are warning residents to be on the lookout for a rare type of jellyfish with a powerful and painful sting. The Department of Environmental Protection says clinging jellyfish were recently spotted along the Metedeconk River. Officials say they're dime-sized, but their sting can produce severe pain and can result in hospitalization.